ME421 is system dynamics and controls, and so it involves how do we control systems that are continuously changing? How do we control the speed of a car? How do we control the temperature of a room? And it involves analyzing the model of a system and then controlling it using various methods. In ME421, just like many of the mechanical engineering labs, we directly apply the lecture material to the lab material to further solidify what the students are learning. So they'll learn something in the lecture, come to the lab, and apply it directly in a hands-on manner. One of the experiments that we cover here is controlling the temperature of a vent system by using a fan and a heater so that we learn how the various systems interact, and it's a direct link to the lecture material. Controls is related to everything from control of the temperature in a room to control of satellites and how the rocket launch profile works. Controls engineering is one of the most interesting topics in my opinion, and it's very in demand in the industry right now. Many of these lab experiments that the students work on are meant to replicate real life scenarios as closely as possible so that when students are out in the industry, they can rely on this experience to help assist them with whatever engineering challenges they have.